But not streamed, because I wasn't home. But whatever the fuck, I'm babbling. Let's do this.
Signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry.
You gotta adjust the volume on my TV.
Whatever happens, you may think it all
is the...
a bad dream.
That should do. Alright. Skip all that horse hockey. I hate the opening gear so fucking much. That little half cape is ridiculous. Stuck on something there. I got kind of lucky. He whiffed. There we go. I've been doing higher level chalice dungeons lately. You know, where they take half your health away. So hopefully that means I'll be somehow prepared for this. I don't fucking know. Problem is just I die in very stupid ways. Like, I don't die to bosses anymore, really. I die to my own hubris! I watched a no-hit run of this. That little thing I do there to get Molotovs, they apparently do a no-hit runs. That's sort of a thing I just discovered to do on my own. Just fucking around. Accidentally discovered a strat! You plague-ridden rat! We ain't need no cutscene. Get the Salt Cleaver. Blunderbuss. Alright, back into the fray. I should get Yosefka's Black Fallout of War. Into to my chalice. Going. Cold blood undo. Tried to reclaim a lot of health there, but good enough. Bloodstone shot! My mom is texting me, of course. Moms can sense when you're doing things, I'm telling you. Get all the doges. Poor sweeties. They're just mad because of all the fireworks last night, so they're all upset. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Give me them 100 marks, Eileen. Has sent me a picture now. that's funny. My mom just sent me a meme. That's a first for her. Around use. Damn it. Really? Whatever, that'll do. Really needed to get beside him on the stairs for that, but whatever.
That's good visceral.
He dropped his shit. Could get that, is it Madman's knowledge? Get that one insight to level up. Right past the mug. Wasted a lot of bullets on that one beast. Let's just get that ready, okay. Lots of vials. When he hurts himself. Alright, drop lots of bullets for me, dudes. Stingy bastards. Another shed. Some free bullets here. Go upgrade the Whoppet. All right, let's go fight Gascoigne. Hopefully get some, we're at least going to get 4 bullets on the way, but hopefully we get a few more. Skank. So long, Ladder. You said over here. I don't think I've ever heard that before. Over here! Someone survived. I wonder if we can sneak up on him. Trying to tart. There we go. He's facing away from me, right? Oh yeah. Don't think I'm gonna get any bullets here though. Alright, we'll make blood bullets. Just to be safe. Alright, as is customary, we shall watch the cutscene. Because the last shot of it is really cool. Shot. I don't know why I make a stupid noise. I mean, besides my lack of maturity. Alright. Alright. Really? With that gun.
It's enough to make a man sick.
Okay. Oh. Solid gas point fight. Even with him going nuts with the gun there. Let's go get the old brooch. The chapel, and we're never gonna get married. What? Give me your rune, fucko. So I usually level up skill first, but I think I'm gonna level up strength first this time. Because the weapon scales better with strength. I get a better visceral if I level. Whatever, I'll. Let's see. Oh, they get close anyway, so I'll just do strength first. So it ends up becoming the same. Did I put the fucking thing in? Yeah.
Welcome. Very well.
All right. Don't really need the viscerals again until I guess shadows. But even then, I mean, I'm mostly relying on just damage output. Look at that. Right when he twitched, I got him. Hate when they don't drop anything. It's just rude.
Get changed.
Couple whiffs there, huh? What up? Oh, I tried to get him to run in the fire. He's been a little cheeky with his fork.
Code blood adieu.
Alright, get rid of the pebbles. Accidental roll. Soft dog, man. Not to be trusted. Really? Thank you, mister. I can't get that fucking song out of my head. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. Oh, he was just in reach. Wasn't sure, but I figured it was worth the try. Did he drop a blood pellet? He sure did. Not usually what I get from him. Damn cocktails, yo. Gonna firebomb a little wandering weapon beast, whatever the fuck thing. Get some shots! Got him. Go over here to get the torch. Stab this dude. Didn't really need to get that close. Oops. Oh, the ladders, come on. All right, let's go level some shit up. To the old Yharnam loop. All right, took care of those four. Get a shot! think all that's over here is antidote, but I don't remember now. Okay. Oh, it's cold blood too. All right. He's resilient. Alright. Looks like no stragglers. Jura kind of failed me there, taking those dudes out. That was close. I think that would have killed me. I'll kill Jura. I was thinking about not doing it, but I'll do it. Why the hell not? Unless it starts getting squirrely. Japan. Basically, the only function of that badge in this run is to allow me to buy some clothing to sell for Echoes. Otherwise, it's useless. Learned the trick with that is to not jump off, is to just run off. then you can roll immediately. Did they not make it this far? What are those footsteps? Huh. Didn't seem like they chased me at all. It can get squirrely with those guys, so I just Molotov them. Two shads. Draw the big wolf into here. You can complicate things. Gemstone drops. Pointless overkill. Really? All right. Flawless execution. fire paper. Alright, let's go level up and kill Bloodstarved. Spend this here insight. Be able to upgrade my Wappet.
My glasses are all tilty. Oh, jeez.
That gray wolf stuff is what that badge unlocks. Get rid of that because I'm not gonna have any triangle slots.
Very well.
Okay. The old Gehrman. That was a good stretch. Hopefully I can grab the 10 bullets up here if he cooperates. He's gonna cooperate. Oh. He even cooperated for that. Look at that. Oops. Now we're gonna be off to get doll clothes. Clothes. Let's get rid of all that. Yeah, throat clearing.
Welcome. Very well.
Okay.
Farewell.
Back to the ward. I got auctions ending. I'm gonna guess nothing's sold, because that's how it's been lately. Yep, nothing sold. I didn't expect those to sell really, though. But I got to list them for free, because eBay was doing a lot of promotions. Was worth trying. Get the old communion wafer. Pick it up. There you go. Sniped. Whoa! Didn't like that bounce. 'Twas a bit gnarly. Some doll clothes. Emails here. All right. yeah, let's spend this insight. That way the menu option doesn't annoy me.
Very well.
Okay. Sweet.
Farewell.
No, we don't want to go there. We want to go here. Should have sold the old hunter bone. Oh well. Can sell it later. Head to itch my belly. Okay. We are about to get the beast rune. And there you have it. Drop right into the elevator shaft for some reason. Fire paper, blood pellet. Start breaking some limbs. It up. Wait, I think leveling up strength first really contributed to that fight. Alright, we're gonna go to the Hemwick Charnel Lane. They were unbelievably not trolling there.
Ah,
some levels. Yeah, can't level any of that up yet.
Farewell.
All right, let's kill some witches. Well, witches on the way to the witches. More crazy broads on the way to the witches. If I'm to be perfectly honest. This part can get a little gnarly. I believe that woman wanted me dead. Guy was hauling ass. Was that? Alright, eBay page, just start playing an ad, that's cool. The fuck? Another gemstone I can't use. Had more than a few runs die right in this area, so this should be interesting. don't know how that missed. Well, that should simplify things for me. Where's the bitch chucking Molotovs? She's usually the one that's the problem. Careful, got it, all right. Spot could get a little gnarly. She's dead. Come on, you fuck. Much better. She's down there now. There's one in here. Looks like, yeah, I'm out of Molotovs, okay. This is another part that can get dicey. As you can see. Boss becomes cake with zero insight. Alright. Let's go spend the insight and level up a little more. Cold blood? I do. Excuse me. Okay. I need one more level on that before I can get the other blood gems going. I'm not gonna level up the blunderbuss yet. Get rid of that. Okay. Start putting into skill now. What did I go here for? Oh yeah, blunderbuss. Okay. Actually, hold on. Yeah, alright. I spent my insight, perfect. Let's go kill some witches. Hopefully I don't fuck it up. Gotta love viscerals. You just do. Drops from them. Over here, big fella. So if these cunts aren't too cunty. Rolling helps. Okay. Gotta try to chain together backstabs. Timing got a little fucked up, but it worked out. That's tough when I can't see. Okay. Alright, that's... she just flopped to the ground, didn't she? Oh, shit. Oh, I ran out of stamina. I think she goes over here. Fucking resurrect the other one. Where is she? Where is this bitch? Oh, great. Yep. Get out of there. Oh, how did that not hurt me? Rune Workshop Tool. Go up here to get some weapon upgrade items. Okay. All right. We shall be off now to the Forbidden Wood and as in. I think, well, let's check the weapons. Need four more. Okay, let me just look at something real quick. Let's get those 10 apart. Alright.
Farewell, good.
I wish I had some Molotovs.
Probably have some in storage now that I think about it. I don't usually pick that up. Kill a brain sucker after killing a crow.
Be
you from it.
Already dead. Forbidden wooden is in. Got a vial. All right, let's go kill the Black Knight up here. Really? Uh-oh. Jesus Christ. That was ridiculous. Risk death for a gemstone that I might not even use. Alright, I'm actually gonna have to go back to the dream here, replenish my shit. Although, hold on. Do I even have any bullets in storage? That doesn't tell me. Alright, whatever. Back to the dream for safety. Got my runes on.
Welcome. Very well.
All right, boop.
Farewell.
All right, I'll get bullets from the run through. So I need to do a whole loop around and then go to Yosefka's clinic. To get the Kanehurst summons. Hey, Molotov. Actually, I always like to have those equipped. It's for the bullets. Oh, I did get him. That shall upgrade my weapon for me. Those twin blood shards. Get some blood pellets. I so rarely get hit in the oil pond there. Gotta loot him before he falls through. Alright, got him. More twin blood shards. I think this is cocktails. Yeah. I'm gonna bait out a cannonball shot. There we go. How did he not get killed by that? See if we can get a backstab on this guy. Nope. You can do that though. Come on, blood gem drop. Damn. Blood gem drop. Right through him. Get up, there you go. All right, first shortcut unlocked. Go work on the second one. Thank you. Here we go. Let's kill the piggy. Alright, gotta remember to go to Yosefka's clinic once I get up here. Drop a blood gem, come on. No love from those guys. Sefka's clinic. I like running through those flowers. Something pleasant about it. Well, there's a big stack of bullets over here, isn't there? Yeah. What the fuck did I just do? Hold on. Really? Alright. There's a brain sucker down here to take care of. Come on, do something. There we go. Wasted a fucking ton of bullets, but... Alright, he dropped 4, and I think these are... No, that's my man's knowledge. Pointless overkill. Alright, let's go get some bloodstone chunks. Once we level up, of course. Alright. Okay. Off we go. Time to get some chunks. And also the Rita Palash. Because that sells for a lot. Alright. Whoops. I have no reason to kill this guy, really. So far, so good here, huh? I was just gonna say, I'm about to get darted. The big kin cold blood here. Just gotta kill one of those weapon upgrade dude things. There he is. Alright. Whoops. Nice little upgrade for the old cleaver. So the Ritter Palace. So those two. There was something else here, wasn't there? Nope.
Welcome. Very well.
All right. Let's see. Skill. All right. Whoops. All right. I'm gonna buy some bullets here. And we shall be off to the shadows. Slow down. Let's see if this guy drops the blood gem I want. I don't know if that's the one, but it is a blood gem. Let's kill the piggy. Kaboom! Whoops. Got caught on some scenery. All right, shadows. Holy shit. take him down in a hurry. Agreed. Okay. Not the one I want to target. There we go. Oh, fuck you. Should have this fight. Got it. Victory dance. Now, Rom is next. After retrieving some supplies, that is. We're gonna go to the Cathedral Ward to get a couple items, including the Radiant Badge thing that lets me buy bolt paper. I didn't pick up any other... No. Yep, got a little blood gem boost there. Elevator's there, it is not. That could have been fucking tragic. Thank you.
Really? Sons of bitches. I'm not getting that drop. And we hunter's mark out. Got smudge on my glasses. My glasses. Oh, jeez. All right. Back to the dream. That just lets me buy fire paper, I guess. Oh, right, it's the one you get from Parl that lets you. Okay, never mind. Need fire paper anyway. Let's go change what I have in my gun in terms of gems, blood gems. I don't think that's enough to grab a level. Nope. It's a bugging bath! Up. You bastard. Guys ain't dropping shit right now. Here we go. I had to be quick grabbing that visceral. Okay. Just gonna wait a minute here. So the annoying hunter inside Bergenworth doesn't get trolley on my ass. That should be good. Now we're gonna sneak inside and listen for some footsteps. Can't really hear any. Might be good. Perfect. That motherfucking gem. Or rune. Yeah, that. Alright, here's to hoping for a good ROM fight. Fucking shit. That got very dangerous. Piss off. just got really lucky. Come on, dude. Fucking rolled into all the other spiders. Got it. That was a pain in the ass, but I got it. I guess I was right by the queen. Alright. I'm gonna go pee and grab a beverage. I shall be right back. Alright, so, the one reborn is next. Try to pop these. Yep, same setup for one reborn, whoops.
Welcome. Very well.
Okay. All right. Didn't think I picked up any new ones, but it was worth looking. So we are... when I cash out, I donate the money that I get. Or, I mean, you can just eliminate the middleman. That's fine with me. Basically, I don't need money, so I'd rather give it to St. Jude's. my Twitch, what I get from Twitch, it bits, and I get money from Twitch Prime subscriptions as well, even though it doesn't cost you anything. You got it. You got it. Whoops. Yep, it all goes to St. Jude's. Yeah, you got it. You're smart. Yeah, it's they're well deserving of any penny they can get. They do it right. All right. Speaking of do it right. No. He's no one spit at me. Oh, that got gnarly. Yes, exactly. Plus, fucking... the fact that they don't charge the families anything to go there is fantastic. So, since I don't really need extra money, I figure money from this, should I get any, right to St. Jude. No. Oh, Coleman's a fucking disaster. I mean, they're despicable. How did I get all turned around? That was weird. But yeah, Coleman's a joke. Coleman and Autism Speaks are probably the two most disgusting charities I can think of. Well, there was the Clinton Foundation, but I think they're gone now. They were there too. Do. goes. Fuck churches too is right. With their tithing. Something over here, or am I? Yeah. I'm insane. Okay. Well, YMCA is Young Men's Christians, whatever. I get postcards from a couple churches around here. So the next boss. It's Mikolash, the run killer. I actually don't know that much about the Y. I don't need to buy anything from there. Let's see.
Welcome. Very well. Let the echoes play.
Fucking really? Ugh. I remember a church around here was doing that with, this was years and years ago now. They wanted a new organ. So, they were raising money for that. To be fair to them, it's a pretty nice fucking organ. But, I mean, that was a little ridiculous. Of course he does. Gotta transport those kids somehow. It's just, I don't know. It seems like being a pastor or a priest is so, like, I don't know. You got it made. No. He might be dry. Think about it. You know, he's driving the kids somewhere. Yay. Yeah, there you go. I had a brief moment of time growing up when I was real little where I wanted to be a priest because they got a free house. No, it's like, that's a pretty good deal. I want some of that. I was a practical young lad. But then the whole thing where you stop believing in God happens, and, you know. I don't know if... Do Catholic priests make salaries? Or is it just, like, stipends? Guess you don't know. I know pastors get salaries. Baptist. I wonder what expenses he wants to cover. That's what I'd like to see. Sure, I'll up my tithing, what are you buying? Yep, that's what I would figure. Say if it was something like repairs to the church, then it's like, alright, I get it. But yeah, I think you're most likely right. That hush money don't pay for itself. Building's brand new. Wine's a year old. Jesus. They pay no property taxes. It's fucking ridiculous. I don't need to buy that yet. I think I need 8 chunks to upgrade, but I'm not 100% on that, so let's see. Yeah, 8. Whoops. And I don't... Alright, I pick up the blood gems in a bit here. Welcome. Are they different denominations, or...? Because we got a bunch of churches around here, but I mean, there's a Jehovah's Witnesses Hall, I think there's a Mormon church here, actually. I think. There's a few Catholic churches. And then there's just, like, those sort of non-denominational churches. Those are the biggest ones here are, like, non-denominational. They have cool names like the Naz. I did not make that one up, by the way. That actually exists. The Naz. Move it, fidgets. Perfect. Come on. You can do it. Shit, I meant to do this last. Alright, that ended up working out, I guess. missed it. Boy, I haven't missed that in a long time. Thankfully, I didn't hit the railing and then fall into oblivion. Empty in my recycle bin. All right. Very well. Alright, time to fight Mikolash. That piece of fucking shit. Oh, they finally got rid of Caldwell, huh? I figured that was inevitable. Get up, you fuck. Guys are all about faking their death right now. A lifetime contract, interesting. Yeah, who are they playing? It's the Outback Bowl, right? Who are they playing? He's definitely not beating the rivals. Oh, they already played. Son of a bitch. Well, that's pretty brutal. here we go. Fuck! Didn't hit him enough. Yes. Oh, what a big hurdle he is. Jesus Christ, is he a big hurdle? All right. Two bosses left. Should be able to level up the weapon. Sell the cage. There's one blood gem I gotta pick up. Gotta run past some pigs and some shadows. Might be able to grab another level or two. And then wet nurse, and then Gehrman. After I get claw mark from Gilbert. It can be exciting. I don't know. It's no hockey. That's for sure. See if we get some free echoes here. Fucking there. Also, hi, Chun. Chinese checkers. That's a man's sport. I'm doing pretty good, Chun, despite the fact that I have to go back to work tomorrow. How are you? High school football. That does sound fun. Where am I going? Then you created it, goddammit. One fitty. I like this weather. The fucking novelty cold. Also, I don't think ass grabbing is part of a football strategy. Yeah, I watch MMA, so. It's a lot of bare chest rubbing. Alright, here we go. No purple mode. Oh! It rocked. Oh, I almost staggered her out of it. At least I killed her in purple mode, so it didn't matter. I think her clone can still kill me, so I gotta look out. Crunk rations. So, technically, if I were to accept Gehrman's offer, I have no death the game. But we're gonna kill Gehrman. Delicious, delicious skin. Just saying. Put that there. And this is, that's gonna be claw mark. I gotta go get it first.
Good hunt. Very well. Farewell, good.
Ah, who doesn't love good pegboard? I don't know what they mean by that. Pegging. Let's go get claw mark on. Okay. Fire paper. Don't need that. Don't need that. Let's just get. Let's just do this. Fire paper and Yosefka's blood vial. Deep inside. No need to spend insight. Alright. Tonight, Gehrman joins the hunt. I meant to turn the music up. Oh well.
Dear, oh dear. What was it?
Uh-oh. He had a triple combo there. Oh, I missed him. We gotta get away. Thank you. attack is bullshit. Ooh. Fucking A. Fucking A. No death. Finally on stream. Finally. The moon presence is gonna accept me. Let's just enjoy the cutscene, guys.
Tell me kisses!
Some good shit right there.
And so, the hunt begins again.
And, you know, that's how you play Bloodborne.